help us to advocate against harmful traditional practices, including the stigmatization of infertile women. It is a problem we all know that we have all over Nigeria, and which should be stopped. These women were not barren or were not infertile as a result of their fault or their, anything done by them. It is God that gives everything, including children. So if they don't have children, they are not to blame for it. They are to be supported. And I pray that barren women that are listening to me today will come out and take advantage of this Merck project and the federal government project. Thank you very much. May God bless you all. May I seize the opportunity too to thank Her Excellency, wife of the President, for this very good partnership that they have with Merck. I was not very aware of the partnership between Future Assured and Merck until I sat next to Doctor. So I congratulate Her Excellency and praise her for the good job she's doing for Nigerian women and children especially the IDPs. May God give her more strength to continue doing the good work and to continue supporting our father, Mr. President. Thank you very much.